Dad, is that you? Are you okay?
Oh, I knew you would come.
Thank God I found you. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Marcus. I'm not going with you.
What are you talking about?
You displayed a great deal of courage, son. You make me proud.
Are you out of your mind? Do you even know what I've been through?
It was all for a just cause, Marcus. You see, that monstrous creature started a series of events that led to the toxins being spread in the entire structure. Think for a moment. What would have happened if it had found a way to spread its venom outside? You stopped that from happening.
But...
we did it for the good of mankind. We wanted to cure terminal cancer. Leukemia. Don't you get it?
No, Dad. You created that monster. The responsibility lies with you.
The case of Dr. Harrison was just an unavoidable accident.
All this? You call this an unavoidable accident? It's been a slaughter, Dad. They're all dead. Dead!
Marcus, there's something you must see. Your mother, she had cancer. It was diagnosed in 2015, and I never told you. To protect you. She had always been good at hiding things. But now, as you can see, she's been transformed. Marcus, the CC09 was intended for these kinds of patients. There is still hope, son. Here. You have to continue the research. Here, you'll find everything you need to continue on this hard drive. There's very little time left. I have very little time left.
But what does this mean?
See that over there? It's a decontamination lever. If you choose to push it, the building will blow. All of this will become nothing but a memory. On the other hand, there is the exit that will allow you to continue my research. Son, one last thing. I love you.
Dad! Wait! No, no, Dad! No, Dad, no! No, wait! Wait!
Marcus, I thought you wouldn't make it, so I called for help. How are you? What happened to you?
It's over, Ryan. I just want to go home now.
Marcus. Marcus, I love you.